assumption. Knowledge is not something a learner absorbs, but something a learner creates. Good morning, everyone. This is me, Yogantali Rishi, from Standard 8, presenting before you a beautiful speech on the topic, Do Exam Results Alone Determine a Child's Worth? Firstly, I would like to ask you all a simple question. What are grades? Are they a foolproof means of measuring one's intelligence quotient, or are they just indicators of one's performance in an exam? Well, according to me, examination grades are just broad indicators of one's performance in that particular examination based on certain marking criteria, and therefore are not a sure shot measure of judging one's intelligence. For instance, good grades can be obtained by selective studying, which will definitely limit the intelligence of a student, but may ensure that they get good marks in the exams. Contrary to this, an intelligent student may not be able to get a good grade in an exam. Perhaps their answers may not match a required quality as they understood the subject, but had not merely memorized the syllabus. All I wish to point out here is that while grades are being used as the most common way to determine a student's intellect, they may not always be reliable. If we were to convince ourselves that school grades are the sole basis of one's intelligence and smartness, we would simply be implying that all those who have not achieved high marks in school are not intelligent. There are many great personalities around the world who are examples of hard work and determination, such as Bill Gates, Thomas Alva Edison, Albert Einstein, and many more to count. Hence, I believe that intelligence can't be adequately graded only by the means of an exam, as it is a very broad concept derived from many factors which are not limited to one's performance in an examination. At last but not the least, I would like to end my speech with the words of Mahatma Gandhi. It's easy to stand in the crowd, but it takes courage to stand alone. Thank you.